where, legend has it, he was eaten by a ferocious lion.
Okay, everyone. Settle. It's time for a group assignment. You should all form groups of four. Quietly.
I know there aren't many lions in Connecticut. There are only four, actually.
Sam, you need to get into a group.
So the chances of being eaten by one are quite small.
Sam, please, take off your headphones.
But we do have bears and bullies and other scary things.
Sam.
Suddenly, I feel like the boy in that treacherous jungle.
Hey.
Hey.